Welcome back again. This is the second unit in the debugging course. Its topic is asserting expectations. Today, we will go and explore assertions. That is, statements in the program that automatically check for errors during execution. Assertions are by far the most powerful debugging tool, in particular because they are the key to automating debugging. That is, debug while you sleep. If debugging were a video game and you would be hunted by bugs, then assertions would be a power pill that would help you catch all the bugs. Wee, 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 wee. Okay, specifically, we're going to learn how to write assertions, how to check assertions, and how to infer assertions from executions automatically. In our last lecture, we already had met the assert keyword from Python. Generally speaking, the statement assert condition evaluates the condition, and then its behavior depends on whether the condition evaluates to true or to false. If the condition holds, we proceed as usual. If the condition does not hold, however, then we interrupt program execution by throwing an exception. When you're writing assert condition, you assume that condition will hold. This is normally useful when you're writing a test. For instance, if we want to test a function square root, we can write a test function that asserts that square root of 4 is 2 and square root of 9 is 3. And if any of these tests fail, that is, if the result of square root of 4 is not 2, then the assertion will fail and throw an exception. Such a functionality of assertions is available in all programming languages. You could even write your own assert function.